A historic weekend for the Catholic Church. Pope Francis named Washington, D.C. Archbishop Wilton Gregory as one of the 12 new Roman Catholic cardinals. He'll become the first African-American to hold that position. He'll be elevated to the high rank at the Vatican November 28th. That is Thanksgiving weekend.